Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. It's your host, Austin Creed. And the game that we have played today is a sweet mobile game called Florence. Now, I played it while I was at home, and we also had the very lovely Catherine Kelly play it as well.
And I am taking over the game to Rapacath here. Of course, I love story-based games. I haven't heard much about this one, but I've heard that it's really good, so I wanted to give it a try.
So you are about to embark on a journey with us that is extremely emotional, and I totally didn't cry during this. Anyway, here's Florence. Enjoy. Chapter 1, Adult Life. Okay. I'm currently living that.
Adult Life. Okay, I don't want to play. I do not want to play Adult Life. Like, I'm trying to get out of this already. I guess we have to do this. Let's just try it.
Okay, 25 years old. Tap the alarm clock, okay. 7:15, yep.
Brushing my teeth, oh. Okay. Like learning how to be an adult right now. How do I eat? Instagram, oh, okay.
Like the photo. No salad, I don't like salad. Friends, cool. This is normal life so far, okay.
Am I doing expense reports? What am I doing? $136. $136. Oh, I'm matching them, okay. I got it. I'm so smart. I win.
It's like almost like a Wario world, okay.
Oh no, Mom. Not now.
You don't have to find a boyfriend for me.
Oh, she's trying to get me to have a boyfriend? Don't worry about me, Mom. Stop being so nosy.
Get with that, I'm busy. She won't stop.
Don't worry about me. It's weird, like, experiencing this, because these are actually things that I would do.
I'm not a sushi guy. I'll eat, like, some beef and rice, but... Okay, so this is a normal day.
Some spicy tuna. Man, I brush my teeth twice a day. Good for me.
Get up, brush your teeth, go to work.
I do that in real life. Don't judge.
Talk to Mom. Brush your teeth again.
I sleep just like that too, like face to the pillow.
That's a day. It's real.
Like you just went through a day, like, and you had to make like life decisions that even though they're not actually happening to me in real life, it feels very real memories. Okay. Yep. I have that. Need to do some spring cleaning. I literally just went through an old box of stuff this weekend.
Shoebox. Okay. What's in the box? Okay. So when she was 7. Oh, sweet. Okay.
I love stars. Okay.
You can make these patterns whatever you want. That's kind of dope. Okay.
Nope. I don't like that.
Oh, because you're 7, so it doesn't have to make sense. It doesn't have to make sense. Okay. I get it. I understand. You're a 7-year-old. Okay. Use all of them. Okay. Okay. Here's Mom.
And my mom is so angry all the time. She looks so stern. I'm like, just drawing a butterfly, Mom. Man. Okay. Math was always my strong suit. I wouldn't let me. Oh. I picked 2. 11.
22. 8. Yes! I didn't want to mess it up and be embarrassed on the episode. Okay, so you're going through being a kid.
Age 7. What time is it? I'm so confused. What do I do? Oh, whoa!
Oh, this is real. Your friends are growing apart from you as you get older. This is too real. No, I want to go back. Oh, it's too real. You grow up and your friends, you just change. It's no one's fault. It just happens. Oh, God. Ah. That's not a tear. My eye is dry.
Oh, so I'm looking at the things I made. The butterfly. Music. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This actually looks like Brooklyn.
Sure, sure. Parties, friends, friends, sure.
Puppies! I liked that one last time. Yay, friends being happy. Oh no!
Oh, my battery's dead.
That is the worst feeling.
So I'm tapping the notes.
You know, when you're like walking down the street and you have music playing in your earphones, it feels like you're in your own little movie. And then when you have no music and you're walking down the street, it takes forever. It takes like 6 times as long.
This music is really good. It's very whimsical.
Wow. Get all those notes.
So it's like a situation, so okay, if you guys, obviously all of us, I feel like we've been here. So she's hearing this music and she's following towards it. Which would not have happened if her phone didn't die. Since her phone died, she heard this music, went towards it. Now she's, she likes him. Act two, okay. Crash.
Uh-oh. It was like crash, like I haven't had my coffee yet. oh no.
Oh, you gotta put him in focus.
So I'm trying to get this in focus? Is that what I'm doing?
I thought I had it. Yeah. Okay.
Oh no! Just like my glasses are broken. I like forgot my contact lenses. I have really bad eyesight in real life, so. Come on. Man, my lemons are everywhere.
Come on. You're close, girl.
She's falling in love with the cello guy.
He's gonna come help her.
Oh no, his eyebrows going everywhere. I can't get it.
I really like this game. I know I'm not really saying anything. Okay, so they chat a little bit, he helps her up. Krish, okay. She gets the digits!
Krish. Like that his name is Krish.
So if you see your crush, just crash on a bike and drop all your groceries. Hopefully they'll come help you. Okay, first date, talking a little bit. Okay, puzzle. Always do the edges first. Maybe that doesn't go there. There we go. Boom, boom. Nope. There. Okay, so you just put together the speech bubbles to continue the conversation.
I really want to know what I would actually be saying.
Can roll with that.
Part of me wishes that there was actual, like it told you what they were saying, but I kind of like the idea that you get to create that on your own, like in your own head.
You go walk around, chat a little bit.
Or I wish there were different responses that you could give.
The puzzles are getting, okay, this is what he said. He said, so it kind of mimics actual conversation in a sense, like this is their first date, they're getting to know each other. Now the puzzles are getting easier because they're getting more comfortable with each other. So rather than trying to figure out what to say, they just kind of know what to say.
The conversation is getting easier.
This is okay. Now they're out, drinks, dancing. Super easy. They're getting along. Uh-oh, it's almost kiss time.
Oh, he's gonna kiss her.
The next one's gonna be just one piece. No puzzle. Got
they
you,
don't
kiss
show
time.
It. Oh, do I mean, it. They do. It's got PG-13. That's cute. I love her dress. She has great style.
It's really cute. It's like, this is a really cute game.
Okay, so he plays the cello.
He definitely looks like a guy who'd be hanging out in Brooklyn.
A little bit of chatting.
am I doing? Oh, I have to reveal his dreams.
I'm drawing what he's talking about and what he wants. I'm drawing his dreams, what he wants in life. He wants to be on the stage playing cello in front of people. This is good.
I love that. It's like, of course you'll be talking about what you dream about. The rock star cellist. Yep. Oh, she wants to be an artist. Aww.
Is that the butterfly? She remembers what she wants to be. She remembers what she wanted to be. She said, why didn't I give up my life goal? This is what I wanted to do. That was her dream.
Look at that mess. Such a boy.
He is a mess. Okay. I was assuming we're gonna clean this up.
Am I helping him clean up his room? Okay. He should have really done this himself.
I'm just tapping things. Clean up. Got a date coming over. You better get your stuff together. There you go. Get that skateboard off the floor. That.
See, was that so difficult? You couldn't have done that, Krish.
This is my place, yeah? Where'd you find? Academy of Music, okay. She sees that under his bed. Oh, his application, okay.
He should apply.
Uh-oh. Oh, he was scared to turn it in.
I'm pushing him. Haha. Oh, am I drawing? What am I drawing? Oh, that's cheesy.
She's smitten.
That is so cheesy.
I'm not gonna lie, guys. I dig this. I dig this a lot. This is good.
Oh, it's a Polaroid. It's developing. That's cool. Shake it like a Polaroid picture. Aww.
Okay, she goes and sees his music friends.
Aww, forest hike. I love hikes.
They go on a forest hike. Oh, she learned how to skateboard. Why is this game so real? This game is too real. Art gallery, because she's teaching him about his stuff. He's teaching him about her stuff. They're both mutually interested in each other's likes.
Sushi. How great is sushi? Man, the first time I ever had sushi, I went to an all-you-can-eat place.
She meets his family. In a racial relationship, too.
It's all their memories.
I love this. This is her desk at work. And it's coupled with what's getting me is it was coupled with the friend thing. As time passes and you grow older and you grow away from your friends. But now she's got somebody.
Are they figuring out what each other likes to eat when they go to the store?
Groceries. Time to get some groceries, okay.
Krish better not be gluten-free. Or vegan. This wouldn't work out. Ooh, they're getting in a fight.
Oh. Arguing.
Did he start it?
The pieces are getting jagged. They're easy to say, but they're jagged.
I'm trying to compromise, because that's what women always do. Being very level-headed. Thinking about his feelings, but clearly we're still arguing.
They're talking over each other, talking at the same time. It's... The pieces don't... There's no one's listening to each other. They're just talking. They're just talking at each other.
Oh, Krish. The woman is always right. No.
Okay, now it's time to make up, okay. I don't like that. Okay, now we're good. Okay. Alright, everything is cool. Everyone, do not be alarmed. They're fine. Things were fine, it was okay, but she was uninspired.
Eat your crust and don't lie to your mom.
You better eat that crust, girl!
Okay, Krish, you are either, like, a secret top chef, or your mom gave you all these things and you don't know what to do with them.
Oh, you gotta keep your bathroom clean. You can't keep a nasty bathroom.